I'll go get my Jeep.
All right. I need snatch. Will, lady, go. Being called, go. Alright, trying to create a flat spot in the snow for the tent right here underneath the close to the public sign. Because you can't camp down at the beach, so I guess we're going to just camp right here on the road. It's only for tonight, not too worried about it. Only seen one snowmobiler, it's getting late in the day. So I'm going to grab the rope and we're going to get me pulled out and go from there. Spinning or holding on the brakes?
I don't know.
Okay, come to me, I'm holding on the brakes.
Okay, you're in reverse.
I'm just gonna leave myself in neutral. One of us will make it out. You want me to disconnect you, or what's the plan?
Frankly, I think I can get out from here.
Hot cocoa. I think last we checked, it was, 34 degrees?
It was 34 degrees, but then we cooked dinner and we ate it and there was ice on the table.
As we were doing dishes, the dishwater was freezing over. So, a little chilly tonight, but we're enjoying it. We're all bundled up. I'm in my 0-degree bag. Jessica's got good stuff. I've even got a Makita heated blanket. So, see everybody in the morning. What time is it, anyway?
It is 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
Yep.
9 o'clock. We've been hiding. I've been hiding. 27
degrees. It's actually not as bad as I thought it was.
No, actually it's not. So here is the next question. For all of our overseas people, what is 27 degrees in Celsius? 27 degrees in Celsius, 32 is 0 degrees Celsius. So we're probably -1, -2 degrees Celsius.
27.
It's really, honestly, not that bad.
Defensive, yeah.
Sitting here in thin shirt, thin pants, as long as I'm moving, I'm fine.
Yeah.
All right, going back inside?
Yes, we are.
How's the tent look? I'm showing everybody the...
Yeah. It's quite nice.
It's quite nice.
Yeah. Lady's like, come on, let's go back to
you. Love my Makita blanket?
Very much so. Yep. Yep.
I'm coming back in. Finish watching Pace Grip.
Waldo Lake, all its glory. I think I avoided the closure area. At least I gave it a good college try. I admit I've looked at the closure maps, but it's been months and I should have refreshed myself. But I'm well south of the closure area, so lovely hike this morning. Well, how was life at 27 degrees? Or 24 degrees?
It's cold.
And lessons learned for the next time.
Pack the better sleeping bag.
Pack the better sleeping bag.
Make sure you check what's in the stuff sack.
Yes, yes. Makita blanket for the win?
Yeah.
We'll heat a blanket for the wind.
Yeah, it takes a while to warm up, but once it gets going, that thing is nice.
Lady,
Lady is going for my breakfast. Ooh, oatmeal. Bacon snow for the dogs. And bacon for us.
We have opposable thumbs. We get bacon.
Get someplace warm. Thinking Mexico. What about you?
That sounds great. A day in the sunshine, sweating on a beach sounds
wonderful. The wild ride back here.
Oh, the rest are throwing meat all over the place too.
Thank you.
Same as last time?
Same as last time. Something. I didn't turn on my lockers. No wonder I keep getting stuck.
That'll do it. I've just got my rear trunk right now.
I'm doing all right without them. I'm going to leave them off for now. So I'm sitting here airing up the tires, and I notice over here there's a little sign. And I didn't see it until we got all the way back. Snowmobile trail, close to all-wheeled vehicles, November 15th to April 15th. So, oops. Sure wish that had been on the website. Or at least the websites I looked at.